As you may see, this bite tag has a shape of a round disc, which is very comfortable for a dog to bite from any side, and for a trainer to cover his hands when he needs to. But you can also use it as a stimulus while sidewalking. Just hold it firmly this way, so that when you need to relieve a dog's stress and concentration, you just flip it and the dog bites like this. It's way easier than with the usual bite tag, which you had to throw or catch. Just flip it and the dog bites. Likewise, when a dog is sitting in front of you, he will not bite, because he understands that it's just uncomfortable for him to grab, but anyway, he stays focused. Then again, you flip the tag and make it easy for a dog to bite. Moreover, once you give the tag to your pet, it's very easy to take it back, to play with him, to pull it and waggle from side to side, and then to give it back again. The size and the design of this bite tag is very comfortable for dogs, especially young dogs and puppies, because there is no need to stretch the jaws too much. The tag gives an impression of something like real prey, which a dog wants to bite and hold very much. Thus, you may train a firm grip. But it's a bit harder for a dog to bite, because the tag is bulky, and a dog must have a well-developed skill of a firm grip. Then, using this gear, you may proceed to the next stage of bite training with maximum grip depth.